Are you looking for a safe and reliable software to download and save Yahoo mailbox emails to different file formats? We bring you an efficient solution with SysTools Yahoo Backup Tool. Now let's check out the main features of the software. The software lets you backup Yahoo emails to different file formats successfully and lets you download Yahoo emails either to your computer, hard drive or USB. And the software lets you backup emails from yahoo.com, rocketmails.com, outpost.com, etc. And the software supports Windows 10 and all the below versions. Now let's check out the prerequisites before installing the software. Make sure that Microsoft.NET Framework 4.5 or above is installed on your system. And if you are using any of the Windows versions mentioned here, then please launch the tool as run as administrator. And make sure that you use app password to sign into the tool, if two-step verification is enabled. Or else turn off two-step verification. And also make sure to turn on allow apps that use less secure sign-in, prior to Yahoo Backup. Now let's check out the system specifications. Make sure your system is having the recommended hard disk space. And 4 GB of RAM size is recommended. And also make sure that your system is having the recommended processor speed as well. Now let's install and run the tool to check its working process. The software opens with an attractive interface. You can choose desired language from the drop down. After that, enter mail ID and credentials in the respective field options below. But before clicking login button, make sure that you use app password to sign into the tool if two-step verification is enabled, or else you have to turn off two-step verification in your account. Clicking on the hyperlink will open a web page showing you the step-by-step method of how to turn off two-step verification and generate app password for Yahoo account. There is another hyperlink showing you the method of turning on access for less secure app and IMAP. After following the prerequisites, get back to the software and click login button to proceed further. In the next window, you can see different email formats to choose. You can either choose EML format or MSG, Mbox, PST or PDF option. Now let's proceed with the PDF option selected. Then click Browse button to select the destination folder to save the output files. After choosing a folder, click OK. The Delete After Download option lets you delete emails downloaded from the Yahoo account server. Click Yes to continue, or else click No to proceed. And the Apply Filter option lets you choose selective folders for backup, and also lets you choose mails according to certain date range. And the Incremental Backup option lets you backup Yahoo data, which are not downloaded in previous processes, if you are taking backup on the same machine. After choosing desired options, click Start button below to initiate the backup process. Now you can see the total number of quota remaining, and in total consumed, etc. And click Continue button to proceed. Now you can see the file backup process in progress. And after the process completes successfully, click OK. Now clicking on the destination path below will open the output folder containing the export report, along with the output files. In this video, you saw the successful method of taking backup of Yahoo mail accounts into desired file formats.